Ah, there you are. Well fought. He was never but his word. It was hard to... I know I should, but I suppose there's plenty. Who else? I don't enjoy, but it's a small... Who else? I don't enjoy, but it's a small sack.
Righteous tarnish after Unbird, but there was one thought that so. After Lord it appears his and taken, surely after fate I do end. What could the implicate? What the implicate?
Ah. You're that tarnished. I am Freya. You pick quite. No matter. Tell her that I don't worry. The guidance of it's only. Kindly Mikkel of the vow he wants me, and I am a. I must know. I'll be out. There's something. There is no need. I will be true, though I. Lady Leda, how glory. I'll be out on. There's something. Oh, there's something I must. I'm afraid I cur. I should have. I'm truly.
What could they possibly have in mind for Lord? The implication? Well, yes, even that. As if you. He plans. He has. It beggars. I'm afraid one thing. Righteous, you have given. But I can. I am a. Cursed. I could spend. The. Freya, she must be. A true. Righteous. Could you plead thanks to you? Yes. Perhaps that this is the. Perhaps that this is the.
I'm afraid truly. From on Earth. Oh, yes. As the fest, but kindly, which is fine. I know it would pain, and certainly endless as befit. Thank you. Give my regard. Tell him to face you. I'm afraid he insists, but in his day, he claimed, but I doubt. Before he recalls, I will dispose of you. I find that I have a new apprehension. Your ambivalence. And exactly where it might lead you.
So, you would cull an old man such as I. You are thorough indeed, Lady Edda. I would expect nothing less. As you surmise, I do have my doubts. And will not simply lay down and die with them.
You've come again, have you? Thank you. Now go and make yourself useful.
So you've taken Lady Leather's side. I'm glad she stands with an ally. She tends to overestimate the burden.
I owe you for none can we can be proud. You the enchantment as if not no matter if you found but I am a friend next goodbye come.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Mesmer's flame. Mesmer's flame. Mesmer's flame. embrace thine oblivion, as shall I.
I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god. I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself the great Alexander among many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you. You are ready then? Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior, Iron Fist Alexander. Lend me strength, O warriors. Let us become one champion together.
Victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.